us have ever had to be taught that a dog growling deeply and showing its teeth was trying to threaten us. We're all familiar with the high-pitched yips that the same dog makes to welcome its master home. Researchers say that almost all animals bark, that is the high-pitched sounds, or they growl, the low-pitched sounds. They were surprised to learn that animals don't simply make arbitrary noises. Sound has meaning. Even the higher-pitched sounds of